Our next problem says that if a normal two of ellipse x square by 14 plus y square by 15, or rather this is y square by 5, is equal to 1, at the point P, the parameter of P is theta, that is P is a cos theta comma b sin theta, meets the ellipse again at Q, the parameter is 2 theta, that is it is a cos 2 theta comma b sin 2 theta, then we need to find the value of cos theta. We know point P, a cos theta comma b sin theta. We know the slope of normal to be equal to a sin theta comma b cos theta. Hence, we can write the equation of normal as y minus b sin theta is equal to a sin theta upon b cos theta into x minus a cos theta. The problem is like that. This is a tangent, this is the normal. If this is point P with parameter theta, it is meeting the ellipse again at point Q, 2 theta. Hence, a cos 2 theta comma b sin 2 theta, that are the coordinates of point Q, satisfies the equation of normal made at point P. Hence, putting y equals b sin 2 theta and x as a cos 2 theta, we get this equation. Now we need to find the theta such that the normal cuts the ellipse again at Q. This becomes b square sin 2 theta cos theta minus b square sin theta cos theta is equal to a square sin theta cos 2 theta minus a square sin theta cos theta. We know the value of a square to be equal to 14 and b square to be equal to 5. This sin 2 theta can be written as 2 sin theta cos theta. So this becomes 5 into 2, that is 10 sin theta cos theta minus 5 sin theta cos theta again, or rather this is sin theta cos theta, so this becomes cos theta into cos theta, that is cos square theta. This is 5 sin theta cos theta. This a square is equal to 14 sin theta cos 2 theta minus this is again 14 sin theta cos theta. We see that sin theta is common in the entire equation, so we cancel because sin theta cannot be equal to 0. Now we have 10 cos square theta minus 5 cos theta is equal to 14. We write the entire equation in terms of cos square theta, so this becomes 2 cos square theta minus 1 minus 14 cos theta. On rearranging the terms and making a quadratic in cos theta, we get the equation 18 cos square theta minus 9 cos theta minus 14 is equal to 0. On solving for cos theta, we get cos theta is equal to 7 by 6 n minus 2 by 3. This is very obviously incorrect because cos theta is always less than 1, and hence our value of cos theta comes out to be equal to minus 2 by 3. And hence our final answer for the value of cos theta says that normal made at the point P having the parameter theta meets the ellipse again at a point Q having the parameter 2 theta, the value of cos theta comes out to be equal to minus 2 by 3. That is our final answer.